I'd always like to have you get a little with the behind the scenes of On the Record at 10 p.m. We had our show all set, ready to go. We've been working on it all day, and then about 7:15 tonight, we learned the breaking news about Syria and that President Assad has mixed the chemicals, the sarin weapons of mass destruction chemicals, and he has about 60 days to make a decision if the chemicals aren't any good. And of course, this is breaking news, because if you get hit with sarin gas, you have 1 minute and you're dead. You know, this is like no other weapon. Now, let me transition to just a bit, a little of the background, and so you can understand On the Record. Of course, we went quickly, changed our show. Now we're into breaking news mode, and we have to do a ton of things, and so we've completely turned the show upside down, different guests and everything. We've restructured everything, changed the guests, bringing Ambassador Bolton in, Jennifer Griffin, everyone. And I happened to reach into my pocket and take a look at my hand. I, in the midst of this, put a blue Sharpie pen in my pocket. I now have this pocket here, trying to dry it out because I have a blue Sharpie pen. It almost looks like I voted in the Iraqi election. I remember how they used to put the purple ink on their hands or the blue ink? Well, it looks like I almost was like a triple voter in the Iraqi election, because I've got permanent blue ink on my hand. Now, by the time that On the Record starts, and I hope to be under control, I've got the breaking news I've been studying, and I hope that my hands at least try to get this blue ink off. And if not, I'm just going to keep my hand out of vision of the camera. See? That's behind the news.